Officers were pelted with bricks and rubble by some of the 400 partygoers.